Chairman of National Election Commission Mahinda Deshapriya commented on the presidential election in Kalutara today.
The presidential election will take place between the 15th of November and the 7th of December. We will be vested with the power of calling for nominations by the 15th or 16th of September. The commission can call for nominations on a day it desires and the polls can take place within the timetable.